说晚上十点你要怪我先，然后说过奖，再多点钱那去一次都是，不然就吃美多那再过去。
Oh my God. Ethan. Ethan, can you hear me? Origami figures. What is he doing with them? Are those burn marks on your chest? I'm gonna have to get your clothes off to disinfect those wounds. Those are serious burns. I don't know if I can do anything for you. Arms look really bad. I need to disinfect your wounds. You've got a hell of a fever. I'm no doctor, but I'll do what I can. That should ease the pain. Can't put on a bandage yet. Gotta treat the wounds first. Crap. That's disinfectant. Not terribly good for burns. Your wounds are disinfected. That's all I can do. How do you feel? Ethan? He's unconscious. Now I'll just have to wait. And hope he wakes up. How do you feel?
I've been better. Was I out for long?
About 3 hours.
Why the Guardian Angel act? You don't even know me.
When I was a child, I was always the one who used to fix my brothers up when they'd been fighting with the other kids on the block. I suppose I like to play the guardian angel.
You said you were here because you're an insomniac?
I've been going through a bit of a tough patch the last few months. It's the kind of stuff you prefer to forget. I do what I can to live with it, but, it's not easy. You seem to lead a dangerous life.
It's not the one I chose.
You mixed up with the mafia, owe someone money, something like that.
Listen, I'm truly grateful for your help, but for your own sake, I think it's better if you don't ask any questions.
Maybe I could help you.
No one can help me. You've already done a lot, Madison.
Right. I'm gonna go. Take care.